document.
I watched that.
What'd you miss?
I'm Dirty Susanna. I've got problems with grammar. So boy, where's your manners? Come buy me a slammer. She said, how you doing? Welcome to County Town. I ain't got much money and I talk real funny now. Let me in the back of your van.
Just had a little stop at the services because I was driving, he's a little bit tired. And someone else's shift was on next to me. Someone else's surf time. I don't drive, so I get to sit. Sit as a passenger the whole time.
I'm Dirty Susanna. I've got problems with grammar. Some say it's my stammer, but it's not no. And all the nice places on Nando's and TGI.
Way to yes, I pray that you love me too.
And ducked a lot of school to go and hang out on the street. She tried so hard, even spoke her for a pee. No matter what she tried to do.
There's no more trains going that way. There's no more trains going this way. You better make your way home, son. There's something going down in London.
That ain't right, the car. That's when she said,
she said, let's go out, let's go out to the cinema. There's a view in Beckton or Dagenham, and it really ain't that far. You can bring the big van, I'll bring the condoms, and we can fuck all through the night. That's why they call me Dirty Susan. And if I should have a baby, we'll get a council flat, or maybe get a council house. Nah, you need three kids for that. And you can take me shopping to Lakeside of a flash, and we'll have all we need, child benefits and I'm cash. Dirty Susanna. I've got problems with grammar. Some say it's my stammer, but it's not, not my fault. Some say it's my stammer, but it's not, not my fault. So why where's your manners? Come on, be a slammer, and you'll get lame, and I will call you Dave. Yeah, I will call you Dave. Even though your name is Steve.
We had a good little run of traffic, of good roads. No, a bit of load of traffic. So might as well just make some new friends, talk to fellow people on the road and see, you know, see what's cracking.